So while adding these two buttons, some students had trouble while playing and stopping audio. I want to address those concerns in this video. Now, here in my Play Sounds View controller, I have actions for play slow audio, play fast audio, and stop audio. I'm going to run this project and see if it works. Here, I will play the movie quote slowly, and then fast, and then I will stop all audio. Take a listen.
My mom always said, life was like a box.
Now, you may have noticed that when I press any one of these two buttons while the audio is already playing, the playback starts not from the beginning, but from when I actually pressed any one of these two buttons. You can keep that functionality if you'd like. Although if you want to start the audio from the beginning, you can use this property called current time and set it to zero. Let me do that in both slow and fast. Okay, let me run this project one more time. Now this time, the audio will start from the beginning.
My mom always said, life was like a box of chocolates.
Cool. Now, one final thing to notice here is that the code for both the slow and the fast actions is looking really similar to each other. Here is an opportunity for you to put the common code in a new function and then call that new function from both the play slow audio and the play fast audio actions. All right, if you have any more questions about how to make these two buttons work, ask those questions on the discussion forum. We are here to help.